Can you see my screen? Anyway, where is Yasa ya? Well, good evening, ladies.
Good evening, Mr. Good evening.
How are you doing?
Good evening, Mr.
Wednesday evening. How are you doing this Wednesday
I'm
evening?
I'm fine.
You're
I'm
fine?
Fine.
Okay, Yasmin.
I'm good.
You are good, Erna.
I'm good, Mr.
You're good, yeah? Okay, good. Thank you. Okay, usually right now we are live streaming, yeah? So you can watch again our review, yeah, what you did, and then what we learned. Yes, it is for our documentation, so you can improve again and again, okay?
Okay, okay.
Right. Before that, I want to ask you a question for Nandi. Nan?
Yeah, Mr.
Nandi. What is a bank, Nandi? Nandi, what is a bank?
It's a place where you... It's place where you can keep your money, Mr.
Okay, it's a place where you keep your money, yeah? All right. Mm. Yasmin? Yasmin?
Yeah, Mr.
How about you, man?
Yeah.
Man, what is a library, Yasmin? Mimin.
What, mister? Yeah, mister.
What's a library? What's a library? What's a library? Man, what's a library, man? Yasmin,
place where you
brought. Say again, please.
It's a place where you brought books.
Bro, hi, bro.
Bro.
Hi, bro. How are you doing, bro? It's a place where you borrow. Yeah, borrow. Yeah, it's a place where you borrow books.
Borrow.
Yeah. Say again. What's a library?
It's a place. It's a place where you borrow books.
Yes, good. Good, Yasmin, ya. Erna. Erna, what ya? For you it is there. Erna. What's it is? What's the laundromat?
Place where you clean, wash your clothes.
Okay, it's a place where you wash your clothes, yeah. Or exactly, it's a place where you wash and dry clothes, yeah. Okay, wash and dry. Yeah, if only wash without dry, yeah, still wet, yeah. Wash and dry. Yes. Wash and dry clothes. And dry. Yeah. Yes, like library is a place where you borrow books. Then, Andy, a bank is a place where you save. Roti. Yummy. Roti. Oh, is it?
Somai.
Bread.
Somai.
Is there bread in here? Somai, yeah. Somai, okay. You know, it makes me hungry, you know. Yeah. Hearing that song, it makes me hungry, right? Somai, right? Yeah, Min. Okay, Min.
Somai.
Okay, let's continue, ya.
Okay, Mister.
Anyway, yesterday, who sent me the home exercise? Thank you. All right. If you send your home exercise, it means you improve yourself, right? Okay, remember, you are adult right now. I never punish your skipping your homework, I never punish you. Kalau kalian anak sekolah, ya mungkin kalian dapat hukuman ya. Okay, ini kalian berada di kelas dewasa. Okay, if you want to improve yourself, right? So you do your home exercise. Okay, what's that? Yes, ya. Alright, so our topic today is about how do you like the neighborhood? Okay, it is talking about places around town, yeah? Right, like barbershop, laundromat, library, stationery store, travel agency, grocery store, and theater, okay? Right, review one by one. One by one review. Start from Nandy. Nandy, read. A barbershop. It's a place where, come on, Nandy, one by one.
What's a barber shop? It's a place where you get a haircut. What's a laundromat? It's a place.
Oh. Next. Sorry. Yasmin.
What's a laundromat?
Laundromat.
A place where you.
Laundromat. Laundromat. Yes.
It's a place where you wash and dry clothes.
Clothes. Okay, good. Erna, next.
What's a library? It's a place where you borrow books.
Yes, it's a place where you borrow books. Next, Nandy.
What's a stationery store? It's a place where you buy cards and paper.
Say again, Nandy.
What's a stationery store? It's a place where you buy cards and paper.
Okay, good job. Next. Okay.
What's a travel agency? It's a place where you make reservation.
Reservation?
For a trip.
Yes, for a trip, yes, man. Okay, next. Erna, grocery store.
What's a grocery store? It's a place where you buy food.
Okay, where you buy food. Okay, good. Theater. Nandi.
What's a theater? It's a place where you see a movie or play.
Okay. Renisha, now it is you did it this last week. Now I want you to ask your partner. I want you to ask your partner. Start from repeat after me. Repeat after me. Bang, come on.
Bang.
Bang.
Bang. Bang.
If I, okay, like this. If I say bang, so you say, what's a bang? Like this, yeah. If I say bang, you say, what's a bang? If I say bookstore, so you say, what's a bookstore? Okay? Is that clear?
Okay.
Yeah, we try, yeah? We try from one by one. Okay. Bang, come on.
What's a bang?
What's a bang?
Good. Bookstore.
What's a bookstore?
Good. Coffee shop.
What's the coffee shop?
Coffee shop.
Good. Dance club.
What's the dance club?
Dance club.
Okay, good. Drugstore.
What's the drugstore?
Good. Gas station.
What's the gas station?
Good. Gym.
What's the gym?
Good. Hotel.
What's the hotel?
Okay. Post office.
What's the post office?
Restaurant.
What's the restaurant?
Right. Yeah, it is, yeah. Okay. Now let's interview. It's a place where you keep your money. Come on.
It's a place where you keep your money.
Right. So let's interview, yeah. Let's interview, yeah. I want Erna. Erna, interview your friend, yeah? Erna, interview your friend. Start from bank, okay? And then, who answer, yeah? Probably Yasmin. Yasmin, answer. Erna, question. Yasmin, answer. And then rolling. After that, Yasmin, Nandi, Erna. Erna, Yasmin, Erna. Yasmin, Nandi, okay? Rolling. Come on, Erna. Start from you first.
What's a bank?
Is a place where you keep your money.
Okay, good job, Yasmin. Next, Yasmin to Nandi, bookstore.
What's a bookstore?
It's a place where you buy some books.
Okay, it's a place where you buy. Remember, yeah, buy. Yeah, it's a place where you buy some books. Okay, good job. Library borrow, yeah. Bookstore buy. Okay, good. Next, Nandi, coffee shop.
What's a coffee shop?
It's a place where you drink coffee and hang out with your friend.
Drink your friend? Can you repeat again, Erna?
It's a place where you drink coffee and hang out with your friend.
Oh, hang out. Okay. Hang out, yeah? It's a place where you drink coffee and hang out with your friends. Okay, good job, Erna, yeah? Drink coffee. Yeah? Coffee drink, yeah? If kalor eat, yeah? Right, drink coffee and hang out with friends. Yeah, good job, Erna. Yes, now Erna to what's this? Erna to Yasmin. Dance club.
What's the dance club?
It's a place where you learn to dance.
Wow, it's a place where you learn to dance. Okay, good job. It's a place where you learn to dance, yeah. Or it's a place where you dance, yeah. Yeah, it's a place where you dance with friends, okay? Dance club. Right. Okay. Thank you, Yasmin. Good. Yasmin to Nandi.
What's a drugstore?
It's a place where you can buy some pills.
Oh, some pills, yeah. Andy. Mm-mm. Andy. Erase can.
Yeah.
Without can. Try. Say without can.
Oh.
It's a place where you.
Oh, okay. Buy some pills.
Say again.
It's a place where you buy some pills.
Yes, it's a place where you buy some pills, yeah? Or medicines, yeah? Medicines.
Yes, sir. Okay.
Yes. Okay, it's a place where you buy medicines, yeah? Okay?
Okay.
Yeah, pills or medicines, yeah? Okay, drugstore bukan narkoba ya. Sir, it's a place where you buy narkoba. Different ya. Drugstore, okay. It is a place where you buy some pills or medicines ya. Okay, ya Nandi ya, and everyone ya.
Yeah, okay, good job Nandi.
Yes, and then next, Nandi to Erna.
What's the gas station?
Place where you buy gas.
Gas, yeah.
Gas,
yeah. It's a place where you buy gas, or like this. It's a place where you refill gasoline. Yes, it's the place where you refill gasoline. Yeah, gasoline. Erna say gas, yeah. Like this, gas and gasoline, same, yeah. Gas. Yes. Gas means gasoline, yeah. Gasoline, yeah. Gasoline, it is a premium like this, yeah. Or Pertamax or Petalite. Okay, it is gasoline, yeah. Refill, yeah. Refill the gasoline. Okay, Erna ya. Ya. Gas okay. Itu bahasa Amerika. Ya, American English say gas. Ya. British English say gasoline. Terserah kamu mau pakai yang mana, dua-duanya benar. Ya. Okay. To buy gas or to buy gasoline. To refill gasoline or to refill gas. Biasanya kalau gas itu... saya prefer yang gasoline karena kalau gas itu biasanya gas ya what's that for cooking ya yeah, gas it is gas also ya yeah. Saya lebih spesifik gasoline okay alright thank you Erna now Erna to Yasmin again gym
what's a gym
it's a place where you regular fitness program.
Okay, good job. Good job, Yasmin. It's a place where you have, yeah, like this. It's a place where you have a regular. Yeah, a regular fitness program. It's a place where you have, yeah. Yasmin, yeah. It's a place where you have a regular fitness program. Like this, Yasmin. Can you say again, Yasmin?
It's a place.
Look at the camera, please. Look at the camera, please.
It's a place you have regular fitness program.
Where you have. It's a place where you have.
Oh, where you.
Repeat.
Okay, Mister. It's a place where you have regular fitness program.
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 Yes. Regular fitness program. Okay. Yes. Thank you, Yasmin. Right. Now, Yasmin to Nandy again. Hotel.
What's a hotel?
It's a place where you rest your body.
It's a place where you rest your body. Okay, yeah. It is in our bedroom, can be, right?
Yes.
Pasti kalian bingung. Pasti kalian bingung mengatakan menginap, ya betul?
Yeah, Mister.
Okay. Alright, attention. It's a place where you stay night. Yeah.
Stay night.
The place where you stay night. Right? Or?
Yeah.
Or it's a place where you book.
Huh?
Room.
Oh.
It's a place where you stay night or book a room, yeah, a room, yeah. So before you stay night, so you need to book also, right? Booking.
Right.
Yeah, booking. You need to book a room, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Usually, it's a place where you stay night, yeah.
Uh-uh.
Right, so. Stay night means probably you go to Semarang and then you need to overnight, right? So you need to stay overnight. So you need to book a hotel, right? You need to book a room in a hotel, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, it is ya. Kalau rest your body di kamar mandi juga bisa ya.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay. Yeah. Yes. Thank you, Nandy. Next, Nandy to Erna.
What's a post office?
It's a place where you send and receive your letter.
All right. It's a place where you send, yeah. Probably it is not familiar enough right now, yeah. Yeah, it is not familiar right now, yeah. Okay, if you want to send letters, you just send email, right? Yeah, post right. Office is a place where you send letters or packages, yeah, package, right? Yeah. Right now, package, so you can send by other provider, right? Like Toki and GNE, right? And others. If you buy online, yeah, your package will be sent by the provider instead of from post office anymore, right? Yeah, at least you need to know what post office is, okay?
Okay, Mister.
Okay, thank you. Yeah, Erna. Yeah. Okay, now Erna to Yasmin. Erna.
What's a restaurant?
It's a place where you buy food.
All right. It's a place where you buy food. Or probably like this. It's a place where you buy and eat, yeah? Yeah, if you go to Padang restaurant, so you can eat there, right? Okay. You know Padang, right? Padang restaurant, so you can eat also in the restaurant, okay? All right. So it's a place where you buy and eat, yeah? Food. Okay, man.
Yeah, Mister.
Okay, Yasmin.
Yeah, Mister.
Okay, thank you, Yasmin. Yeah, before we continue, any questions? Any questions, Erna, Nendi, and Yasmin?
No.
Any questions, or it is clear?
Clear, Mister.
Clear?
Clear, Mister.
Yasmin?
Clear.
Question or clear?
Clear. Clear.
It is it's clear, clear, sir. Come on. Yes?
Clear, sir.
Okay, clear. Good. Thank you, Yasmin. Erna, questions or is this clear? Yes? You have questions or it is clear?
Clear, Mister.
Erna.
Yeah, Mister.
Clear, yeah. Say it's clear, sir. Come on.
Yeah. It's clear, sir.
Okay, good. Thank you. If you have questions, you ask me, yeah. All right.
Okay. Good.
All right, so let's get it on, yeah. Let's get it on. Yes, it is a little review. Aha. Let's have dialogue. Yeah, listen and practice. Repeat after me, yeah. Repeat after me. Nendi, Nendi, Yasmin, Erna. Repeat after me, okay? Excuse me, come on.
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
Bacanya gini, ya. Bacanya gini.
Mister. Sorry.
Excuse me. Bacanya apa coba?
Excuse me.
Yasmin, read.
Excuse me.
Yes, yeah. Excuse me, yeah. Sometimes Indonesian so really difficult to say it. Excuse me. Excuse me. Yeah. Excuse me. Yes. X, yeah. Excuse me. Nani, try. Excuse me. Come on, Nani.
Excuse me.
Okay, Erna.
Excuse me.
Erna.
Excuse me.
Okay, good. Yeah, like this, yeah. Okay, let's read together. Repeat after me. All right. Excuse me, come on.
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
I'm your new neighbor, Jack.
I'm your neighbor.
I'm your neighbor, Jack.
Like this. I'm your new neighbor. Jack, come on.
I'm your new
neighbor. I'm your new neighbor, Jack.
Nandy, try.
I'm your new neighbor, Jack.
Jack. Jack. Like you tell your name, right? Nandy, like this, right? Or Erna, yes? Or Yasmin.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm your new neighbor, Jack. Come on, Nandy.
Yes. I'm your new neighbor, Jack.
Yes, good. Erna, read.
I'm your new neighbor, Jack.
Please attention the intonation, yeah, like this. I'm your new neighbor, Jack. Come on.
I'm your new neighbor, Jack.
Okay. Yes, man.
I'm your new neighbor, Jack.
Like this, Jack.
Jack.
Yes. I'm your new neighbor, Jack. Come on.
I'm your new neighbor, Jack.
Okay. Together, repeat after me. I'm your new neighbor, Jack. Come on.
I'm your new neighbor, Jack.
Yes. Continue, ya. I just moved in.
I just moved in.
Oh, yes.
Oh, yes.
I'm looking for a grocery store. Come on.
I'm looking for a grocery store.
Are there any around here?
Are there any around here?
Yes, there are some on Pine Street. Come on.
Yes, there are some on Pine Street.
Right. Okay. Ini bacanya there are. Can you spell it? There are. Andy, try. Yes. Yes, man.
There are.
Ya, bendera. Yasmin, can you read that? Yasmin, look at the screen.
Yeah, mister. Yes. Read. There are.
Okay. Erna. Erna, read.
There.
Okay, good. Yes, it is, yeah. Read together again, yeah? Yes, there are some on Pine Street. Come on.
Yes, there are some on Pine Street.
Pine Street.
Okay. Yes, good. Okay. And is there a laundromat near here? Come on.
Okay. And is there a laundromat near here?
Okay. Near here.
Okay, I want to learn this.
Near.
Ini bacanya.
Near.
Is there? Ini juga disambung ya. Is there? Yes.
There.
Ini disambung ya. Is there? Ya. Is there? Yes. Is there a laundromat near here? Come on.
Is there a laundromat near here?
Yasmin suka mata-matain ya. Disambung Yasmin. Near here.
Near here.
Different. Nandi, try Nandi. Near here.
Near here.
Yes. Okay, complete, ya. Yeah? And is there a laundromat near here, Nandi, read?
And is there a laundromat near here?
Good. Like this, ya. Yeah? And is there a laundromat near here, Erna?
And is there a laundromat near here?
Okay, good job, Erna. Yes. Yes, man.
And is there a laundromat near here?
Near here?
Near here?
Yes. digabung ya, disatuinya near here. Say again, Yasmin.
Yes. Is there a laundromat near here?
Yes, good job, Yasmin. Yes, continue ya, together, repeat after me, continue. Well, I think there's one across from the shopping center. Come on.
Well, I think there's one across from the shopping center.
Right, good. Thank you.
Thank you.
By the way, there's a barber shop in the shopping center too.
There's a barber shop in the shopping center too.
Shopping center. By the way, there's a barber shop in the shopping center too.
By the way, there's a barber shop in the shopping center too.
Nah, ini namanya positive questions ya. Nandi, kamu mau tempe? Tempe, gitu ya. Ya, same as Indonesia ya.
Ya.
Okay, listen. I will repeat. You just listen to my voice and attention di intonation ya. Perhatikan tolong intonasinya dan cara bacanya. Ya, Nandi, Yasmin, Erna. Tolong perhatikan cara bacanya, cara mengucapkannya dan intonasinya. Ya, I will repeat again. You just listen, okay? Listen, ya. Okay. Excuse me, I'm your new neighbor, Jack. I just moved in. Oh, yes? I'm looking for a grocery store. Are there any around here? Yes, there are some on Pine Street. Okay, and is there a laundromat near here? Well, I think there is one across from the shopping center. Thank you. By the way, there's a barber shop in the shopping center too. Barber shop? Bagus ya? All right. Before we try one by one, any questions? Any difficult words? Any difficult words? Andy, Erna, Yasmin? Any difficult words?
Clear, Mr.
What?
It's clear, Mr.
Clear? Okay, clear. Two minutes, tolong practice. Mm-hmm. Please practice and after this I will try one by one. Especially the pronunciation and the intonation. Yeah? Pronunciation and the intonation. Perhatikan cara mengucapkannya dan intonasinya ya. Kita belajar ngomong di sini.
Okay. I just moved in. dinner some ice cream.
Excuse me, I'm your new neighbor, Jack. I just moved in. Oh, yes? I'm looking for a grocery store. Are there any near, are there any around here? Yes, there are some on Pine Street. Okay, and is there a laundromat near here? Well, I think there is one across from the shopping center. Thank you. By the way, there's a barber shop in the shopping center too. Barber shop? Okay, ready, ya? You try, ya? Right, I want to try one by one. Please read first. Read, ya? Yeah? Read. I want to try... Nandy, please read. Please look at the camera, ya? Yeah? Look at the camera.
Excuse me, I'm your new neighborhood. Sorry.
I'm your new neighbor, Jack.
Okay. Excuse me, I'm your new neighbor.
Neighbor. Bacanya neighbor.
Neighbor.
Like this, ya?
Neighbor.
Lidahnya dilipat, ya. Ya, not er, ya. Neighbor.
Neighbor. Okay.
Okay, come on, Nandy.
Excuse me, I'm your neighbor, Jack. I just moved in. Sorry, Mister, ini semuanya, Mister.
Yeah, all. Nandy, baca ini, Nandy. Nandy, you read this. Read in the circle, in the red circle.
Screennya Mister nggak jalan di aku.
Jalan apa dong?
Aku masih yang di bank coffee shop, bookstore gitu.
Kamu ngeliatnya di YouTube atau di mana?
Aku ngeliat di Zoom.
Masa sih udah?
Problem sekali.
Iya, network ya.
Problem kali, Mister.
Iya, problem ya.
Iya.
Kali apa sungai? Ya,
aku baca di buku aja, ya.
Ya. Oke, okay, come on, Nandy, read. I'm your new, ya. Bacanya new.
Okay, Mister. Excuse me, I'm your new neighborhood, Jack. I'm just moving.
Neighbor, Nandy, neighbor. Without hood, neighbor.
Aduh, aku bacanya atas ini, astaga. Aduh, maaf.
Focus.
Sorry, Mister. Okay. Excuse me, I'm your new neighbor, Jack. I'm just moving. Oh, yes? I'm looking for a grocery store. Are there any around here? Yes, there are some on Pine Street. Okay, and is there a laundromat near here? Well, I think there's one across from the shopping center. Thank you. By the way, there's a barber shop in the shopping center too. A barber shop?
Yay! Good job, Nandy. Good job. Marvelous.
Thank you.
Okay, English, ya?
Yeah.
A barber shop? English, ya?
Okay.
Right. Now, Erna, read.
Excuse me. I'm your new neighbor, Jack. I just moved in. Oh, yes? I'm looking for a grocery store. Are there any around here? Yes, there are some. Yes, there are someone Pine Street. Okay. And is there a laundromat near here? Well, I think there's one across from the shopping center. Thank you. By the way, there's a barber shop in the shopping center too. A barber shop?
Yes. Okay. Yeah. Good job. Yes.
Good.
Yeah, there's. Yeah, by the way, there's a barber shop in the shopping center too. Barber shop? Yeah. Barber shop, I think, yeah. Okay, good job. Yes, Erna. Thank you. And then Nur Aziza.
I'm saying.
Excuse me. I'm your new neighbor, Jack. I'm just moved in. Oh, yes. I'm looking for a grocery store. Are there any around here? Yes, there are some on Pine Street. Okay, and is there a laundromat near here? Well, I think there's one across from the shopping center. Thank you. By the way, there's a barber shop in the shopping center too. A barber shop.
Okay. Yes, nice, yeah, Yasmin. Nice enough, yeah. Barber, yeah, Yasmin. Barber. Barber. Barber shop.
Barber shop.
Yes. And there's a barber shop in the shopping center too. A barber shop? Yeah. Right. Okay. Yasmin, Nandi, Erna, listen up. I give you 3 minutes. I give you 3 minutes. You practice the dialogue. And after this, we try in pairs. Yeah, we try two. Yeah. Yasmin, Erna, Nandi, Yasmin, Erna. Okay. Rolling. AB. Jack, woman. Okay. However, yeah, I will close my screen and then you close your book and then your face need to see the camera. Yeah. So we practice talking. Right. After this, I will close my screen. And then you close your book, yes, and then we talk. Excuse me, I'm your new neighbor, Jack. I just moved in. Oh, yes? I'm looking for a grocery store. Are there any around here? Yes, there are some on Pine Street. Okay, and is there a laundromat near here? Well, I think there's one across from the shopping center. Thank you. By the way, there's a barber shop in the shopping center too. A barber shop? Yeah. Like this, yeah. I just, I give you 3 minutes and after this I will close screen and then close your book. Okay, now practice now.
Neighbor.
ATM orang dia.
Yes.
There are some complaints to. Who's that?
Okay, ready, ladies? Ready, ya? Yeah? I will close my screen and then we try to try. Your new neighbor, Jack. I just moved in.
Mister.
Yes. Yes, Jasmine.
Itu I just move in apa moved in?
Moved in. Din, moved in.
Moved in.
Yes. I just
moved in.
Moved in. I just moved in. Kalau kamu bilang moved in, ya salah ya. I just moved in. Yeah, because there's the in here, right? I just moved in. Yes, I just moved in. You know. Kalau bacanya ini baru move in ya, move in. Ya, kalau ini bacanya apa?
Move in.
One, two.
One.
Kalau nomor itu bacanya apa?
Move on.
Move on. Bukan move on ya. Hey, lu mah move on dong ya. Hey, you move on please, yes. Hey, move on ya, yeah. Move on, yes. Itu number two ya. Kalau number one, move in. Kalau number one, move in. Ya. Number two, move on. Nah, kalau yang kita moved in. I just moved in.
I just moved in.
Okay, Yasmin ya. Alright. Okay, ready? I will close my screen ya. Nandy?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, hello Nandy. Thank you. Okay. Erna, ready Erna ya. Erna, Yasmin, Andy. I will close my screen, okay? Well, so let's try ya. Excuse me, I'm your new neighbor, Jack. I just moved in. All right, this. Oh, yes. Okay. I'm looking for a grocery store. Are there any around here? Yes. Are there any around here? Okay. Yes, there is some on Pine Street. Okay. And is there a laundromat near here? Well, I think there is one across from the shopping center. Thank you. By the way, there is a barber shop in the shopping center too. Shopping center.
Barber shop.
Yeah, okay, now let's pick up. Yeah, let's pick up. Nandy, Erna, and Yasmin. Yeah. Tolong mukanya tunjukin ke kamera. Yes. Erna juga. Erna kameranya sedikit dikebawahin. Jadi your face full ya. Kadang-kadang kamu cuma begini gitu ya. Aduh gitu. Ah yes ya, yeah. Nandy is good ya, yeah. Nandy ya, yeah. Good. Yes, Yasmin, okay, good. Ya, yeah, full face. Okay, now let's practice to speak up, right? Based on the script. Yes. Right. I'm asking you. You are adult. Yes. And then who wants to be the first? Who wants to be Jack? Come on, just yourself. Who wants to be the first? And then I will find your partner. Yeah? You choose yourself to be the first, and then I will find your partner. Yeah, I will make your friend, okay? Nandy, Erna, Yasmin, who wants to be the first? Who wants to be the first? Huh? Yasmin? You, Nandy,
yes, Erna? Yasmin, mister.
Wait, Yasmin.
You know, Yasmin, Yasmin is a female lion. Yeah. You know, lion, yeah. She's already brave, right? She's already brave. Okay.
Lion, Yasmin.
Lion, wow. Okay, man. Yes. Probably who, yeah? Okay, probably Yasmin go to Nandy. Nandy. Yasmin go to Nandy, yeah? All right. For a while. Listen, yeah, for a while. I will turn on, sorry, I will turn off my camera and I mute myself. Yes, and then Erna also, yeah. So we turn off our camera for a while, yeah. Yeah, and then only Nandy and Yasmin. Yes. Erna and Mr. Faisal will turn off the camera and then mute ourselves, yeah. All right. After that, Erna turn on the camera again, yeah. For a while, turn off the camera.
Excuse me, I'm your neighbor Jake. I just moved in.
Wait up, Yasmin. Wait up, okay, man? Yes. Hold on, yes.
Yes.
Okay, wait up, yeah. Yasmin and Andy, look at. Please, when you talk, look at the camera, yeah. Look at the camera, especially to Yasmin, okay?
Okay.
Right. Ready? Yasmin, start from now.
Sekarang, Mister. Excuse me.
Repeat.
Besok, Vin. Besok.
Yeah.
Oh, Yasmin. You're so really funny, you know, Yasmin. Really, really. Seriously, you're so really funny, you know. Yes. Wait, yeah. Okay. When you see this, you see my thumb?
Mm-mm.
You see my thumb? Yes. Easy. When you see that, right? So you start, yeah? Wait. Why is it still there? How to turn? Okay. Ready, man.
Excuse me. I'm your new neighbor, Jake. I just moved in.
Oh, yes.
I'm looking a grocery store. There are any around here?
Well, there are some on Pine Street.
Okay, and is there a laundromat near here?
Well, I think there's a one across from the shopping center.
Thank you.
By the way, there's a barbershop in the shopping center too.
Barbershop?
Okay, good job. Yes.
Aduh, lupa banget.
Nindi was a matter, Nindi, yeah? Yeah, speak fluently, yeah? Okay. Yeah, I hope after this, you'll be more fluent, yeah? Talking to Erna, yeah? Who's that? Yasmin? Yasmin? Are there any around here, Yaglis, yeah? Are there any around here, Yaglis, yeah? Yes, there are some on Pine Street. Yeah? Like this. There are some on Pine Street.
Any.
Are there any around here? Yes.
Any, mister.
Yeah, any. Okay. Yes, thank you, Yasmin. And then now, Nandy. Nandy to Erna, yeah? Where is Erna? Erna, turn on your camera, please. And I will turn off Yasmin, yeah? Yasmin, I will turn off your camera, Yasmin, yeah? After this, you turn on again, okay? Erna, turn on your camera, please. Okay, now Nandy to Yasmin, Nandy to Erna, yeah? Right? Yasmin, I mute yourself, yeah? Where is Yasmin? Okay. Right? Remember, yeah, when you see this, yeah, when you see this, so Nandy start, yeah?
Okay.
Yes. Erna, ready, Erna, yeah? Okay. Try. Nandy, please speak fluently, yeah? Right. Look at to the camera. Yeah, look at to the camera and smile. I'm your new neighbor. Yeah, I'm your new neighbor, Jack. I just moved there. Okay? Yes.
No, sir. Excuse me, I'm your new neighbor, Jack. I just moved in.
Oh, yes.
I'm looking for a grocery store. I'm looking for a grocery store. Are there any around here?
Yes, there are some on Pine Street.
Okay, there is a laundromat near here.
I think there is one across from the shopping center.
Thank you.
By the way, there is a barber shop, in the shopping center too.
A barber shop.
Yes, thank you. Yes. Yeah, Nandy, yeah.
Good, Erna.
Yeah, nice conversation, yeah. I just moved in, right? Erna, it is, yeah, Erna, yeah. Are there any around here? And then, yes, and then there is, okay. There is one across from the shopping center. It is here, there's, yeah. Erna said there is. Yes, it is actually same, yeah. I mean, so we practice about there's, yeah, there's, okay. Actually, there's and there is same, yeah, sama. Cuman kita latihannya there's dulu, yes. Nanti kalau di dunia nyata boleh mau pakai apa aja, ya. Okay, there's. Hey, Nandy, look at behind you. There is a cat. Nandi, look at behind you. There's a cat. Okay? Like this, yeah? Okay. There's a cat.
Okay,
right? Like this, yeah? Jasmine, look at behind you. There's a ghost. Yeah, there's, yeah? Yeah, itu. Okay. Yeah, Nandi, thank you. And then, what's that? Erna ya, Erna. Okay, now Erna go to Yasmin ya. Erna, you go to Yasmin. Okay, Yasmin, turn on your camera, please. Yasmin. Mimin.
Gak bisa, Mister.
Kenapa gak bisa? Kamu apain?
Misternya belum onin.
Kok gak bisa sih, Min? Kamu apain? Kenapa gak bisa? Aduh, kamu. Yasmin.
Misternya belum
Okay. Hello, Mimin. Min, are you okay, Min? Okay, Yasmin, listen to Erna, okay, ya. Mister. Erna, talk to Yasmin, okay? Nandi, okay, Nandi, good. Yeah. Turn off camera and mute, okay. So, I would, okay, remember, look at my thumb, ya, Erna, ya.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me, I'm your new neighbor, Yasmin. I just moved in.
Oh, yes.
I'm looking for a grocery store. Are there any around here?
Yes, there are some on Pine Street.
Well, okay. And is there a laundromat near here?
Well, I think there's one cross from the shopping center.
By the way, there's a barber shop in the shopping center too.
Barber shop.
Yes, wrong. Thank you. Thank you.
Erna, you got wrong. It is, yeah, wrong arrangement, yeah. Okay. Yeah, it has to be. You say thank you, yeah. And then Yasmin, by the way, yes, there's a barber shop in the shopping center too. Right? It is Yasmin's part, right? Okay. Yeah. How about repeat one more, yeah? Repeat one more. Okay? Repeat from one more, yeah? Repeat from beginning. I'm your new neighbor, Yasmin. Hey, sorry. Yasmin, say your name. I'm your new neighbor, Erna. Like this, yeah? Okay? Jack, it is the name, right? So if you want to say your name, so excuse me, I'm your new neighbor, Erna. Okay, like this. I just moved in. Okay, Erna, yeah. Please remember the arrangement. Repeat again ya Yasmin ya Erna ya. Repeat one more, okay?
Ya, Mister.
Excuse me. I'm your new neighbor, Yasmin. I just moved in.
Oh, yes.
I'm looking for a grocery store. Are there any around here?
Yes, there are some on Penn Street.
Okay, and is there a laundromat near here?
Well, I think one cross from the shopping center.
Thank you.
By the way, there's a barber shop in the shopping center too.
A barber shop?
Okay, good job ya Erna ya. Like this ya. Erna, I want to ask you. Your name is Yasmin.
No.
So, I mean it has to say your name, right? I'm your new neighbor Erna, like this, right? Yeah. She's Yasmin, your friend, right? Yes. I'm your new neighbor, Erna. I just moved in. And then Yasmin say, yes, like this, yeah. Right, for Yasmin, Min. Yasmin, what is it? Like this. Yes, there are some on Pine Street, yeah. There are some on Pine Street. So you miss something there, okay? Yasmin?
Yes,
okay, Yasmin.
Yeah, Mister. Yes.
Yes.
Okay, Mister.
Yeah, thank you, yeah, Erna. Yasmin, good job. Yes. Erna, starting to speak English. Yeah, that's good. Good. Yeah. And Yasmin, you like to say in questions, yeah? By the way. There is a barber shop in the shopping center too. It is question ya, questions ya, itu kalimat kamu yang suka kamu lakukan itu adalah kalimat
ya,
tanya.
Mister,
ya, kamu harus bisa membedakan mana kalimat tanya, mana kalimat pernyataan. Ya kalimat pernyataan itu yang statement ya. Okay, like and there is a barber shop in the shopping center too. Ya itu kalimat pernyataan. Ya kalau kalimat tanya, ya are there any around here? Kamu bisa lihat perbedaan intonasinya ya. Oke, okay. Kamu cakep, kamu anak siapa? Oke, okay. Remember we are human, ya. Ya kita kan manusia, jadi perlu intonasi. Oke. Okay. Hey Yasmin, kamu lapar? Bukan enak ya? Yasmin, kamu lapar? Oke. Okay. Flat atau kalau nanya semua. Jadi kita harus bisa membedakan intonasi, oke? Okay? So we need to differentiate which one is question, which one is what's that statement. Biasanya kalau question itu ada what's this question mark ya? Question mark itu biasa atau question mark ya? Ya. What is question mark? It is celurit. Oke, okay? itu kalimat tanya. Hey Yasmin, are you pretty? Yasmin, you are pretty. Different ya? Different right? You are pretty. Nah, kecuali gini, di belakang kalimat ada question mark. Ya. Contoh misalnya gini nih. Example this. Ya. example. Nah, this one, it is a question mark, yeah? It's a question mark. Are you hungry? Intonasinya begitu. Are you hungry? Yeah? Nah, kalau begini, tanpa question mark, you are hungry. Hanya pakai full stop, ini namanya statement. Ya, beda intonasinya. Hey Yasmin, you are hungry. Nah, itu ya. You are hungry. Nadanya tegas. Ya. Tapi bolehkah kalimat statement ini dijadikan pertanyaan? Boleh, kalau syaratnya ada tanda tanya di sini. Yasmin, you are hungry. Bisa bedanya? Ya. Itu namanya positive question. Ya, positive question itu syaratnya apa? Harus ada ininya nih. Ada question mark. Kalau question mark itu nadanya naik ya atau turun. You hungry, Yasmin? Ya. Are you hungry? Kalau tanpa question mark berarti you are hungry. Nadanya sedikit datar ya. You are hungry. You are hungry. Bisa membedakannya ya?
You are hungry.
Oke.
Okay. Bisa, Mister.
Ya, yeah, especially for Yasmin and to everyone, ya.
Yeah. Okay, sir.
Right. Coba, saya mau nanya dulu satu, ya, sebelum kita akhiri sesi ini. Okay. What is the dialogue about? Coba siapa yang bisa jawab? Ya. Yeah. I'm your new neighbor. Check. Blah blah blah. What the dialogue is about? Siapa yang bisa jawab? Come on. What is the dialogue about? It is about what? About food? About what? What is about the dialogue? Andy, what is about Andy? Come on.
I don't know, sir.
What? Anna, what is Anna? What it is about? The dialogue. It is about what it is.
About us place.
Okay, it is about asking places, ya. Yeah? Yeah, asking places or direction. Ya, yeah, direction.
Oh.
Kita belajar direction. It is talking about places, ya, yeah, asking places. So someone asks about the place, right? Ya, yeah, barber shop and laundromat, ya. Yeah. So it is about asking places, yes, and direction. Nanti kita belajar direction. Ya, yeah, misalnya, hey, Nandi, is there laundromat near your neighborhood? It is, ya. Yeah. Yes, there are some. Near the supermarket, probably. Yes. So where is it? On what street? Yeah. There is one on Kalibero Street. Yeah. It is about place. Yeah, about direction. Yasmin, ya?
Yeah, mister.
Okay. Okay, Erna, ya? Good, Erna, ya? It's about asking places, ya? Okay, thank you. Before we finish for today, any questions? Any questions? Yes. Yes, Nandi? Oh, clear. Erna?
Clear, sir.
Oh, okay, good. Yasmin?
Clear, mister.
Okay, gini. Nanti tolong give comment di video kita hari ini ya. Kalian cari channelnya Sepuluh Tomo. Ya, kalian tonton video kalian besok. Ya, kamu lihat your improvement there. Ya, tolong kasih komen. Ya, Nandi, Erna, and then Yasmin. Give your comment there so I can see your existence. Ya, Yasmin still subscribe Sepuluh Tomo channel, right? Nandi, have you subscribe Sepuluh Tomo channel?
Enggak.
Belum, kalau belum subscribe. Belum. Ya, subscribe.
Link,
kan. Hah?
Linknya.
Kamu cari aja di YouTube, Oxford Utomo. Ya.
Oh.
Oke. Okay. Kamu subscribe. Ya, kamu bunyikan bell-nya. Ya, itu buat dokumentasi kita. Dan kamu juga buat review ya. Review, kalau di rumah kan kadang lupa tuh. Yes. Ya, buat review lagi gimana sih bunyinya. Barber or bubble. Oke. Okay. Oh, beber, right? Ya. Kamu subscribe, kamu nyalakan loncengnya, kamu kasih komen. Komennya apa? Terserah, bebas. Ya. Yang penting saya mulai di situ eksistensi kamu. Ya, apakah kamu hadir ataukah kamu belum hadir, oke? Okay? Yang ini ya.
Iya, mister. Ya.
Yasmin, Yasmin, have you subscribe Sepuluh Tomo channel?
Iya, mister.
Kalau udah subscribe, tolong di situ kasih komen kamu, ya. Right? Jelas ya?
Iya.
Kamu tonton sampai habis juga boleh, iya. Itu review ya. Ini review video kita hari ini. Oke, Erna masih subscribe ya, Erna ya? You still subscribe our channel, right? Still subscribe ya? Nah, after this or tomorrow you watch ya. You watch it and then you look at again yourself, ya. You review yourself, ya, how good, how funny Yasmin, yes. Or how funny you are, ya. Okay, acquiring English. Right, so give your comment. What comment? Any kind. Yeah. It's free comment. At least I need to see your existence. Yeah. Saya mau lihat eksistensi kalian. Apakah kalian tonton atau kalian abaikan saja? Ya, karena ini memang perlu. Ya. Remember. Remember ya. Remember. Only noodles can be instant. Ya. Yeah. English needs process. Remember that. Ya. Yeah, bahasa Inggris itu butuh proses. Okay, prosesnya apa? Ya. Yeah, practice. Ya, yeah, and then repeating, ya, yeah, reviewing, ya, yeah. Prosesnya begitu, oke? Okay? Yes, okay, Yasmin, Nandi, Erna, thank you. See you again on Saturday. Remember ya, Saturday we are at 7:30. Saturday we are at 7:30. Wednesday at 8:30. Oke? Okay? Thank you for joining our class.
Thank
Remember
you.
To subscribe and share to your friends. See you again Saturday and good night everyone.
Good night, mister. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much.